Living in a time today, politicians want to take our rights away. The Second Amendment is the law of the land. What part of shall not be infringed, don't they understand? It's time to take a stand and be united again.